Hey, what's up, guys? If you enjoyed today's video, please consider subscribing to the channel, giving the video a like, and comment down below what you'd like to see next.
Gaming in 2023, Tweedy.
Yo, what up, Zesquil? How you doing, bro? Thank you. Yo, what's up, Zax? Happy New Year to you as well. What's your resolution?
Love you, Tweedy.
Yo, Cini came in with a 20. Thank you very much. Remember, if we hit the goal, I'll do everything in my power to make sure the next one's versus Gurr. Everything in my power. Thanks, so we're only 10 away from the goal. Let's get it. Thank y'all. Appreciate y'all. Remember, me and Hijinx, we're splitting at 70-30. So winner gets 70, loser gets 30. So both of us are walking away with something. I want to do it like that because, like, I would feel bad if I did a first to 10 and, like, beat someone. They came in my stream, gave me content, all that. And then, like, I just got all the money. You know what I'm saying? So it will be a 70-30 split. Yo, what's up, Meeks? Yoda Panda. Yo, Neptune coming in with the 10. The goal is met. Appreciate y'all. Let's go. Let's go. All right, let me update that score. 5-3, 5-3. Geras mirror.
Thank you.
I think me and Ghost would be a good one because he actually eliminated Gur and Cease at the last two offlines. So I could be like the Geras final boss if Gur doesn't want to do it next. Or we could do both at some point. Yeah, first to reach 10. Oh, that was so good. Oh, he dropped it though.
Oh, he's doing it.
He's saying, pick someone else! He's licked.
The streak continues.
Yo, Gamer, thank you so much, bro. 53 months, man. Damn. Thank you, bro. I'm trying to do the dash up 1-1, honey. why didn't Gears Fatal Blow scale like crazy? Because I didn't do anything scalable. That one move. what's the move that stops time? I don't even know. I did all non-scaling moves on purpose. Yeah, time freeze, yeah. Or temporal advance, that's what it's called. Yeah, that move makes it scale. Also, I just did stand fours too, which helps the scaling as well. Oh, I dropped it. Alright, GG's, bro. That's a good set. I hope Gur plays. I feel like that would generate a lot of hype. Yeah, I didn't do much 1-1 sand trap or 2-4 sand trap. Save that shit for the last round.